Sydney, I started this art exhibition in 2015. We actually asked for artwork from the Bangladeshi artists living in Australia, all over the world, and in Bangladesh. It became an open platform for all the artists. Now we got an exhibition, yearly exhibition, where the artists can put their artwork and they can aim for this exhibition.
We have enormous response from the artists, photographers, art historians, writers, critics, curators.
The exhibition is a very big improvement from the exhibition I saw last year.
There are some absolutely stunning works here, full of life, full of energy, and full of atmosphere.
The program is really varied, it's fantastic. It's fun, which is the most important thing to me. I also have the booklet that's been produced to accompany the exhibition. The booklet has a really important function because we will store this in the Mitchell collection.
I think an equally important and possibly more important part of these types of promotion is channeling the experience of latter generations, second, third, who don't actually often feel as connected to ethnic community organisations.
I've really enjoyed the exhibition. It's been a really good insight into Bangladeshi art. I can't say I've ever experienced any art that's been specific to Bangladesh before.
I met lots of Australian artists and painters, and they inspire me, and when they saw my artwork, they give us the good feedback.
But you all have a very rich history and tradition that you bring to us from Bangladesh. Something that we all embrace, that you are proud of, and we are proud of.
A little bit I know about Bangladeshi art and culture is the colour and excitement and movement, which is evident today.
The art exhibition will grow every year in terms of quality and quantity.
And I invite you all to come.
Join us and enjoy the art exhibition.